everyone, welcome back. I hope you guys are doing well. In today's video, I am going to create this look with makeup products that cost less than ₹250. So let's get started. I have already done my skincare. I'm going straight to the concealer part. Here I'm using Insight Cosmetic Concealer in the shade MN20. Sare products ke detail aapko screen pe and description box dono mein mil jayenge. This product retails for only ₹140. The texture of the concealer is light and perfect. It will give you like a sheer to medium coverage. Next, I'm using a primer from L18. This is one of the best primer in this range. It is a gel-based primer, good for oily skin people. For foundation, I'm using Milak Longwear Weightless Foundation. The texture of the foundation is good, easy to blend, but yeh sirf 4 shade mein available hai. This is little disheartening for people, those who have deeper complexion. To powder my face, I'm using Insight Cosmetic ka loose powder. This is only retails for ₹155, and as the name suggests, it works like HD powder and the texture feels smooth and it provides you a matte finish. For eyeshadow, I'm using Swiss Beauty ka palette. This is their ultimate 9 pigmented color eyeshadow palette, which cost me somewhere around ₹350. But ye hamesha sale mein rehta hai, to aapko discount mein ₹280-250 ke aaspaas mein mil jayega. I'm taking this beautiful dark brown shade aur ise main apne pure eyelid pe apply karungi, and then top row ka middle wala shimmer leke I'm going to apply on top of that. Next, I'm using Miss Claire Waterproof Eyebrow Pencil in the shade Dark Brown. ये तीन shade में available है, Light Brown, Dark Brown and Black. This is a dual-ended pencil, feature the product on one side and spoolie at the other side. For mascara, I'm using Mars Fabulash Mascara. This retails for ₹249. The formulation is amazing. It gives you like good length to your lashes. But the applicator. इसका applicator इतना chunky है कि you will ended up poking yourself और आपके inner corner के जो eyelashes है ना उसे भी coat करने में काफी problem होता है. For blush, I'm using Swiss Beauty Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade 39 Romantic Rose. This shade is very beautiful. It's a muted salmon color, perfect for everyday use. To highlight my face, I'm using Matte Look brand ka ek highlighter. This is in the shade 06 Rosy Dew. This is for like ₹249, I guess. And it glides easily on your cheeks. The particles are very fine. It just gives you a very good natural shine to your face. For my lips, I'm using Swiss Beauty Bold Matte Lip Liner. Isi ke saath main apne pure lips ko fill karne wali hoon. This is in the shade Pink Crush. And it only retails for ₹69. And with this, my look is complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.